See that again.
Yeah, you and me both.
We know what's coming here.
Huge slam right there.
That has got to be it.
She's got her where she wants her.
You have to think that's it. I can't believe it, Michael.
Down with a face buster.
Mary.
Very nicely done in a very important victory. She really is a special superstar, and she proved that here tonight. Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Goals.
go.
Looking for a repeat. Neck breaker.
This one is over.
She's looking at it.
Oh, that might have just shattered their...
Here it comes.
Shoulders are down for three, and this one's late in the books.
I knew she was going to win the whole time, Michael.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and is for the Action Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up,
and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
But it's going to take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here as champion.
And I think he knows that, Michael. If anybody's up for the task, it's certainly him.
Introducing the challenger, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 171 pounds, Andrew Everett. Introducing the champion, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the Action Champion, Trevor Lee.
Stay right where you are, people. He's looking at it. There's no coming back from that.
This might be the opportunity.
He's calling for it.
There's no recovering from that.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge. The match is just another day at the office.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is...
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
This one's over, guys.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock
him. He had him locked in tight, guys.
Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
I think a bit.
Here is your winner, and still.
singles win here, guys.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
And it looks to me...
he knows he's in trouble.
This is it, guys. What's going to happen now?
Going to the top. High risk. Keep your eye on this one.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
Incredible! He landed it.
This one is over.
Here is your winner, Andrew Everett.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Global Championship.
Eli Drake.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Byron, tell me, is tonight the night the champ gets knocked off his perch?
I'm not ready to go there yet, Michael. I know a lot of people are predicting a title change here tonight, but I'm not so sure about that.
Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 165 pounds, Matt Sal-L. Introducing the champion from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 238 pounds, he is the Global Champion, Eli Drake.
What a night.
But the past doesn't guarantee the future.
Incredible! This has to be it.
I can't believe it, Michael.
It doesn't get much more one-sided than this, guys.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing.
Nobody comes back from this.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Lands this and he is done.
He's looking at it. And there it is.
Eli Drake.
Here is your winner and still the global champion, Eli Drake.
It's just a fact of life.
A big singles victory here tonight. And talk about displaying a never say die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Can afford to take a few bruises.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Perfectly timed slam.
But did he go for it too early?
Absolutely punishing.
He might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
To punish an opponent like this.
Here he goes. Did you see that?
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's going for it all.
Whoa!
He might have it. He does. There it is.
But he's running on fumes.
Here he goes for the win.
Here is your winner, Matt.
And there's your winner, via pinfall.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.